Organizers say it is 5 days of fun and feasting on the Midcoast. Throughout the week, there will be plenty of food, a parade, live music, cooking contests, and much more. The festivities kick off on Wednesday with King Neptune raising the flag. They wrap up on Sunday with Neptune laying a wreath for fishermen lost at sea. You can find a complete schedule along with other information on the Maine Lobster Festival website.